Easter Gmail keep stopping or keep crashing on Android? Recently, many Gmail app users worldwide say that, and fortunately, Gmail keeps stopping. Also, Gmail apps keep crashing on Android devices while opening or using these apps on Android. So, let's get started. First, to solve this problem, open Setting, scroll down to Additional Setting, scroll down to the Developer option. Make sure to turn on the Developer option. Scroll down and find this option and tap Allow Screen Overlay on Setting. After this process, scroll down and enable the Always Shows Crash Dialog option. After that, now move on and follow the second process. In this second process, I'll recommend you have some free storage to load the apps. Now, if you see that your storage is running out, by opening the security apps, tap Cleaner, tap Cleanup. Quickly after that, just move on and reopen. Setting, scroll down to Apps, tap Manage Apps. Look for the Gmail application. Tap Battery Saver, tap No Restriction, tap Restricted Data, enable all the setting, tap Clear Data, choose a Clear All Cache, tap OK. After following all the work accordingly, move on and restart your Android device, and after that, you'll be able to solve your Gmail keep stopping or keep crashing issues on Android. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.